Here are some more skill moves you should be using in FIFA 22. Starting off, we have the Flair Roulette. So good to use inside the box. Next up, we have the Cruyff Turn. Great for when you want to quickly switch directions. A very similar one is the Stopped Fake Shot. Great for confusing your opponent. Next up, we have the Skilled Bridge. This is really good when you're running down the wing. Next is the Feint Exit. This is great for them tight situations. Don't forget to like and follow for more.